Can I help you get more viewers if you mention you are high legend on another server in your title? New people might just think you're a rank 5 scrub, but I am a rank 5 scrub. I am a rank 5 scrub. What are you talking about? Alright, this is more like it. You're supposed to play stuff rather than hero power every single turn. Probably this redemption. Not really any good way to play around it. I can play around Noble Sack though. Muster. There's Patron. I think I gotta save the coin. Ah, damn, competitive spirit. Okay, well then I should have coined out the whirlwind there. Who knew that was gonna happen though? Anyways, the reason I save coins is because I want to do patron inner rage coin whirlwind. Deck tracker disappeared off stream, not sure if you did that on purpose or not. I did that on purpose because it was buggy and it wasn't working. We're gonna see the updated version with Eloise and Justicar. Did somebody make a new OTK? Here's a screenshot again, but can somebody make a command? I forgot if somebody actually made it. Okay, let's go with Eloise. And probably we'll need to coin out Emperor instead. Hopefully we have time to do that. If he plays Lothev, that's just a pain in the ass. Yeah, no problem, Rainbow Train. Could have gone with Patron Whirlwind, but think about this. If you wait for one more turn, you can play Patron and Armorsmith and Double Whirlwind. Kappa. Oh my god. Alright, I guess we can't play it now. But Emperor traded off the board, so. Pretty happy with that. So we drop Acolytes and maybe get Despite or something. Inner Rage is useful. I'll drop Armorsmith too. She can soak up some damage. If we place Dr. Boom, do we even make patrons? We could just brawl too. Trigger the secrets and then brawl. He'll kill off Armorsmith. But then, whoa, wow, he's clearing the Acolyte. Feels good, man. I guess he has Divine Favor in his hand. Okay, so we want to trigger the Avenge. So we're gonna do this first. Good song. I like this song. Now, do we brawl? Do we drop Armorsmith and brawl? I think we brawl and then shield block, actually. And then we save the Armorsmith to drop with the patron, so we get tons of armor. Okay, so we're at 13 health. Though we gain a shit ton of armor. Should be able to not die. Plus we can execute something. Oh my god, that's so good. So good. Everyone, get in here! Consecration mostly clears the board, because I don't spawn any more patrons with that. But it gives me a ton of life, so I'm kind of okay with that. Tyrion, a 6-5 Tyrion hits an armor smith. Feels good. That's a good day. Okay, so we basically cleared the board except for this guy. Wait. Yeah, we don't have lethal yet. And we need more space on the board anyway, so this is dying. Actually, I think everything just goes face. Everything else just goes face. Does this die to anything? Even Owl, he only has 17 damage on board. So Owl Blessing Kings is 21. I mean, honestly, I should be thinking about this before I make a play. That's stupid that I think about potential damage after the fact, but. Yeah, it's just so unlikely for him to have lethal. Everyone, get in here! So you can watch this pally. Succumb to patrons. Face is the priest. Get in here, cool dude. Yeah, thanks Akatsu for making the deck command, by the way. Rookie patron against patron, basically. All the doctors, get in here! Oh, what happened? What's wrong with your son? Still use old OTK list, Lock Shadow? No, not really. It's actually, there are matches where it's better to have the old one, like against Murloc Pally, against Rogue, I guess, it's still better to have the faster cycle. But then you just run into stuff like Freeze Mage, Control Warrior, or Patron, you'd rather just have the Brawl in there. I like some of the techs. Essentially just makes it more well-rounded. It makes some of the good matchups like a little bit weaker. Like Murloc Paladin is still an easy matchup, but it's less favorable. I'd say it's like 80% compared to its 90% before. So I think it's worth it to basically make Freeze Mage for the other deck. If you're against a good Freeze Mage player, it was maybe like a 20% matchup, like 10 or 20%. Now it's like a 90 to 100% matchup. To me, that was worth it. Because I hate losing a Freeze Mage. Not that I think it's a bad deck or even a skillless deck. I think it's a very skillful deck. But it's just so easy to... It's really easy to counter, so it feels bad when you lose it. You're like, well, I could have just played Control Warrior and I would have won. So it feels bad to take a free loss like that. Or like if you take in Kazan. Basically a free win. So he's Control Warrior, and I don't have Battle Rages in hand, nor do I have Acolytes, anything to really want to activate the Deathbite for. So not gonna play into Harrison like that. Rather just control the board. We have board control, good minions. We killed off his Justicar. Our face is also damaged, so we get Battle Rage on face. I'm not sure what this is. Brawl? Task Brawl, Bash, and he used Shield Slam, so that's good. He's using removal cards, which is what we need to have happen. Because it means fewer legendaries for him when he plays Elise. If I drop Ghoul, he just weapons it down. I don't get any benefit from Ghoul. We can even play it super slow if we want to. Like if he doesn't pressure us, we can just save all our cards for Elise. We play the monkey before him. Okay, thanks for changing it from the deck command. Yeah. Appreciate it, Draco. I mean, if I decide to make patrons, I might as well Battle Rage it, right? It's not a great brawl. He needs to hit in first and then brawl and then. Well, he should have hit in first, I think. If a patron survives, kind of sucks for him. Now he has to use his weapon. He needs to use another card. So effectively, he uses brawl and another card to kill the patrons. So I think that's okay. As long as we trade even number cards, such that the total number of legendaries we have when we play Elise is the same, then I'm okay with that. I'm gonna go ahead and make second patron, because he did play one brawl already, so we'll see. He's got four cards, see if he has a second brawl. If he doesn't have the second brawl, it's super good because most likely he can still clear it, but he has to use like slam, shield slam, use a weapon, use up all these cards. That's what we want. You accept my friend request on EU? I can't accept people's friend requests on NA. But I can add on Asia, definitely. Somebody add me on Asia, please. Okay, good. He doesn't have a second brawl. Feels good, man. Do I even need to use any cards here? I don't think that I do. I can use Rampage. Yeah. This way it allows me to kill off the Armorsmith. With this one. And we don't need to invest any more cards. We just let him try to, we just try to bait him to waste more multiple cards on something that only costs us like 2 cards to make. Or 3 cards. I guess we pay Patron, Inner Rage, Whirlwind. We've already eaten up Armorsmith, Taskmaster, and a Belcher with those 3 cards. So it's already like it's already paid off for itself. And then we can keep making more. Although I do, he's only 2 cards. I do kind of want to race him here with the Acolyte. We'll save the execute if we don't have to use it. Save the brawl. We're never gonna use brawl against him, and probably Armorsmith task. Charge. Alright, fine, we'll use an execute here. Okay, I'll make an Asia account. Thanks, Akatsu. Misplay, attack Belcher with 5-1, trade the Armorsmith with the buff Patron. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, I could have done it that way. That way my buff Patron would be at higher health. That is correct. That was definitely a misplay. Hey, think about how many cards we have left. He's got 14 cards left, and we have 15 cards. Even though we're fatiguing faster, the total number of legendaries that we'll have is greater than his. Because it's just about efficiency of cards. If they can brawl your patron, that's the best option, because it's one card, get rid of, maybe you use 2 or 3 cards to make patrons. But if you had to trade 3 cards for your 3 cards, then it's fair game. So we don't even need the at least win condition. How much do we have? We have 13. 13 plus 20 is 33. I think that's lethal. Although we need to hit second, because otherwise we don't have... If we hit first, then we have too much minions on board. Too many minions, sorry. And then we can't fit in both Worgen and Taskmaster. So the order does matter a little bit. Feels good, man. Went out on coffee last night, so I had this coffee that my friend got me from the States. Reminded me of the old McD's coffee, and it tasted like road tar. Not the best way to start my day. Sorry, drunk us. Holy crap.